What is up, my boys and knives? I'm here with yet another YouTube video for you guys. Coming out with Call of Duty Mobile Edition. I'm gonna play that for you guys today. I'm probably gonna be using the shotgun and an LMG because shotgun is beastly and LMG is pretty beastly for like an AR type weapon. So yeah, let's get right into it. We're gonna be playing some frontline, basically team v team. I don't have a face game on today because lighting is trash, and I have to sit in a rocking chair if I want lighting, and the rocking chair is awful for gaming. Let's just say that. Whoa! Whoa! It's like hitting me with a peen shot. So laggy, I know it's because I'm recording too. Lag? What just... Not gonna ask what just happened. So laggy, I swear to God, guys. I'm so sorry. Everybody else is catching on to my shotgun tactics. Oh my God. I would be number one normally, but since my since my Wi-Fi is not the best today, I'm third. It's bad because I'm recording while playing a game that requires Wi-Fi, so. Hey, I'm the highest level here. Okay, let's do this. Making a YouTube video? Huh? Making a YouTube video? This is a nice sneaky alleyway. You can just peek out while they run out. They'll be so unsuspecting. Come on. Okay, that got him. Wow, I died. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. I died again, that's great. Okay. Whoa. I guess I'll change it to this. Right in front of me. I would've won that if I had a shotgun. What the heck? Why is my sensitivity so high? Blah, blah, blah. Get out here, you biatch. Okay. Dirt. That aim. Nice. Next, confirm. Play again. I just like to watch a yellow thing go down. And at the last second it'll go. Change. Always hold the grenade to go faster. But then you have to waste in the end, so it kinda sucks. How am I getting hit? I hear somebody nearby me, I don't know where though. I called. No. Are they all Russian? Like, I don't understand that. I mean, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with them being Russian. I'm just wondering why they Russian. That gun is too overpowered. It one-shots everybody. No matter where it hits. No matter at what range. Actually, this whole game is unbalanced. What? Okay, after this round, I'm gonna go back to the lobby and equip that sniper. And then put some my shotgun, I'm gonna put down that AK-47U or something like that. I think it was AK-47SU. Cause that thing melts and the other sniper one shots no matter what, so I'm just gonna rack up kills. I don't give a frick. Okay, and then equip. Okay, yeah, 25% for killing points, yeah. Yes, what's this? What? Keep going. Just to the end of the line. 140, 150, 149. Okay then. Also, if you guys get this game, never play Battle Royale. It's crap. Like, it is so bad. I swear to God. Okay, now let's try to kick some butt cheeks. Kick them right open. That was too far. I'm aware of that. See what I did with the name of that loadout there? AR assault rifle. You ready to die? Yeah, it's really cheesy, but yeah. Press the knife! What the heck? Hang it. Crap, good. That was not me. What? It was aimed out the window. That's like me aiming out of a window in real life with a pistol, and then the bullet is turning around and hitting me when it's pointing the exact opposite direction of me. Oh, okay. On to the next match. The heck? It's so laggy, I swear. Gosh, fucking dang it. Okay. What the heck? Why can't I move fast? Oh, because I'm crouching. Dad. Well, guys, since this is where I'm gonna end off, so make sure that you like that, hit that like button, subscribe, hit the bell, become part of the notification squad. I'll see you next time. Peace.